How is that even funny? I don't know how you laugh at that. It's just human biology. You learn that in like third grade. And I mean, I swear to God, how you there's a bomb in the building. You have like 45 seconds.
No, don't swear on God. Swear on yourself because you are my God.
Oh my God, they gassed the room, didn't they? There's not just a bomb. Maybe there are multiple bombs. They gassed the room. She's delirious. She's delirious. I can't even. There's a bomb in the building. I don't know why you're not spending your time trying to evacuate.
That's the thing. You are my God. Swear on yourself. Wait, that's my coffee. I gotta go. Be right back, Romeo.
Do you really think you have time for Starbucks right now? There's a bomb. This is the, what, eighth time I've told you?
Wait. What was that?
A bomb placed in the building is about to kill you. Do you understand now?
Oh, wait. That's what the ticking noise was? Oh, I thought that was the coffee. I mean, wait.
Yes. Oh, my God. Finally. Yes, there is a bomb. You need to get out of the building. If you don't, your survival is like 0%. This is my job. Not only can you die and I die, but I can get fired and I have to support my family.
Oh, darn. Wait, who planted it?
I don't know. Maybe a terrorist, Al-Qaeda, an intern. I'm not sure. All I know is it's my job to ensure your safety, Juliet. Okay, I mean, I don't know what I have to do here. Get out of the building.
Okay, I'll go. Date though, is that still on?
Fine. I mean, I'm a married man, you know, 27 years, 3 kids, but we will go on a date if you save yourself right now. We will do that.
Wait, we should get married. I mean, you obviously love me enough to get like married with me tomorrow. I mean, wait, I just booked the chapel here on wedding.com. I mean, let's just go.
Okay, you know what? Fine. I will divorce my wife and send all of my kids and my dog to live with her, and we will get married, okay? You have 30 seconds, okay, to get out of the building. We will get married if you get out right now.
Okay, I'm going now. The door is locked. What do I do?
You have a key card for a reason. Just swipe the card, wait 2 seconds, it should click, and then it will open.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah, no, she's good. Yeah. Oh no, she's out of the building. Don't worry. Oh yeah. No, I'm within arm's reach right now. Believe it or not. Yeah, she's good. Okay. I'll report back. Okay. I told myself I wouldn't let this happen again.
Nice one.